Hi everyone, it's me, Tater Time 2, and this is my room tour! A girl named Kyla Murphy asked if I could do a room tour, and I agreed, so it's finally finished! The first thing I'm going to do is my bed. It has a ton of plushies, I have a lot, and I'm going to show you my favorite one. It's over there, over here. And they're named the Puppy and Kitty. I've had them for a long time and I really, really love them. And the my favorite ones over here are this Coco. Coco. Cotton Candy. And Bluey. These are all my little plushies I love. And they all come in the same little set, but I had to get them separately. I really like them a lot. And there's one thing is a lot of plushies. The next thing I'm going to show you is my dollhouse. I know it's messy because I haven't played with it in a long time. So that's kind of the reason why. And I can decorate however I want. And I just found this thing. The next thing I'm going to show you is my shelf. I have a lot of stuff on it. And I have a pet on here. Their name is Coral and Crystal. They're both hiding so you can't see them. And I'm going to show you behind what's behind here. That are trolls from like the movie Trolls when the toys came out. I have DJ Suki. I don't know what his name, Poppy, Branch. I don't remember what these two names are. So that's it. That's kind of. And I do have some fidget spinners, and I have two fidget spinners. One is lost, and this is the other. This is the second one. And these are my two fidget cubes. One of these is my mammal, this one's mine, and this one's my mammal. And over here, I made some pictures. This one's kind of old one. It's of my dogs. This is my little brother's dog, cat named Kiki. This is Lula, and this is Basil. And I drew these like a few minutes ago. That's a dog, bird, horse, bunny, hamster, and cat. I thought of these animals and I didn't know, but the second one, because it's also this set. These are Puppy in My Pocket and Puppy in My Kitty in My Pocket. If you know these, comment down below if you know what these things are. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. This is the thing I got at a Chinese restaurant, like from the whole thing, that was weird. And I have this little Barbie dog. And sometimes I like to put this dog in there because it's a dog. Woof, woof. The next thing I'm going to show you is my pet fish. I only named one, and that it's named Blackberry, and it's really, really, really cute. They're really cool, and they have lots of plants that I think that remind me of like the ocean or something. It looks really cool. Next thing I'm going to show you is these other plushies. I put some of my plushie over here, and some reason my mammal put this fire hat on it, and I put it up because it was back when I put it right, and then I put the kitty. And also this monkey I got at Myrtle Beach. And also the two plushie I told you about earlier, Puppy and Kitty, are there too. I had this little cute plushie. It's a little white. It looked like a panda, so I made it be friends with a panda. And this is another one. It's named Pup. It named Papa. He's a little cute doggy with a blue collar, and I like it. And here's the first ones I had. This was my first one. His name is Danny Dalmatian, and this is Katrina the cat. They're called Whiskies, and I have two more to show you. This one's name is Lainey the elephant, and Samantha the white tiger. So these are my only ones I have of the Whiskies, and I really like them. It's really pretty and very, very colorful. And also, I have this little dog. It's a little husky. And I got it in the mail, and it came with this little kind of little suchy cup and a little bell. The bell ripped off, and like the little thing starting to rip off. Thing also starting to rip off, but it hasn't ripped off yet, thank God. And here's my I also have Zim Zims that, if you know about it, also comment down below. I have two things of Zim Zims. This is Mickey Mouse and Stitch the whatever he is. I don't know what he is. Probably alien.
Dumbo.
It's not Dumbo. My mammal thinks it's a Dumbo, but it's really Stitch. The alien thing, I don't know. And these are cute little plushies I have. I didn't name them, but they're both they're brother and sister, and one's a girl, one's a boy, and you can tell that because one's pink, one's gray. So I let them stay together and stick together, and I like that.
Okay.
This is actually really sweet, my little brother Kenny. And he like just gave it to me one day. He came over because he had to come over some at the weekend, and he gave me this. I named it Rainbow Monkey. And I also, in all my shelf, I have this doll, the Cora. It was kind of rare, so I think, I don't know where you can get this doll, but I do have it. When I go to David's Art Studio, I get this little thing. I got this little thing, it was a little $5, and it's a little owl, and I think it's really cute, and very, very cool. I hope you liked this video, everyone. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay awesome, everyone, and bye-bye!